But for real, I've been spending time with Pete to try to show him that you can have a life in comedy that is not insane. A sober, domestic life.
When I walked into my intervention, I knew right away that it was an intervention. Do you know how bad of a drug problem you have to have if when you open a door and see people gathered, your first thought is, this is probably an intervention about my drug problem.